All right, so tonight we are going to feature our first group here, which is our sixth grade group. Back in August, when we started school, a lot of these students walked into the middle school going, whoa, how big is this place? And then they walk into the band room, they're like, hey, we're going to be giving a concert in December. And they're like, what? So ever since we've been starting in December, we've been kind of slowly plugging away, learning notes and rhythms. And so tonight is really kind of a culmination of the last few months of school. Unfortunately, in our book, there's only four Christmas songs. We've kind of added some other stuff. So if you're expecting Frosty the Snowman, sorry. But these kids have been working very hard, and I'm very pleased with how far along they have come since we started school. So we're going to kind of be doing some highlights of some songs from the book. And we're going to start off with an arrangement of London Bridge. encore that was asked about 5 minutes ago. All right, so our next group is gonna be our seventh graders. And we always joke with them when they hear the sixth graders, they're like, are they playing the same songs we did last year? Yup. And this group was right where the sixth graders were just last year, and they've come a long way. And so our portion of the program is we're gonna kind of do some of the lighter, more comical Christmas songs. So we're gonna start off with an arrangement of All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front Teeth. Christmas song probably is one that doesn't get as much recognition as it should, and it's one of my favorites, and Obviously, Mel Torme, when he did that, really made a good song, and I really like that one. So we hope you enjoyed the Christmas song. Most people know it as Chestnuts Roasting in an Open Fire. Our next piece that we're going to do is not your traditional American Christmas song. It's actually from a piece that was written by a Russian composer called the Tenkiji Suite, and this is a movement called Troika, and Troika is Russian for three-horse sleigh. So this is a piece that's kind of depicting a sleigh ride as we kind of go through the countryside and nice and easy, and you'll kind of hear some of the Russian influences in that, and the kids really like this when we pull this out, and they say, yeah, we really want to do this, so we hope you enjoy our rendition of Troika. Stage here for being here tonight. It's very much appreciated. Our next announcement that I have, this past Saturday, we had some students from this group that participated in district solo and ensemble. So what they did is the people that we had in here went and prepared a duet. I had two duets that went, and they played for a judge. A complete stranger walked in, played the music, and got some comments. And so we have two duets that went, so I would like Haley and Claire to stand up. And they received the Vision 2 rating. And then we have Natalie and Julian. Stand up. They received the Vision 1 rating. And they did a very, very nice job, and they should be very proud. They learned a lot, and I'm very proud for what they did as well. For my sixth graders, after this song, don't forget you need to sign out. And then we're going to conclude tonight's concert with probably one of my favorite comical pieces. It brings me back to the days when my grandparents were alive and I heard this on the radio, and I always thought of my grandma. Poor grandma got run over by a reindeer. And I'd see her like, oh, you didn't get run over by a reindeer. So it always just, you know, for me, it's kind of a special place in my heart. It always makes me think of my grandma. So, and I know it's a very funny piece, and so we hope you enjoy Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer.